Load your lab base. Over. All right. Shoot these two. And that's for the engineer.
What do you mean, shoot these two?
Don't shoot that middling soldier here.
The colonel will give you a piece of his mind now. Colonel, sir, we have a situation here.
Anna!
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What the hell?
Tartua!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise.
Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you.
All right, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this. Just can't be. Shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastards shot Artyom!
Be quiet!
They...
How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in. We've no moves left. Hansa can't take this line now.
Oh, shit,
the watchers won't let
No, them. I won't be quiet! What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later, everything. Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until 100 click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They called the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to
this. It's not my call, and you know.
Misunderstanding.
Well, I'll fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course. Artyom, Anna, they are with us.
The orderlies, no one behind.
All right, Spartans, throw these overboard and full steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch some air. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them! While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye!
If you do not comply, we will shoot to kill!
Fuck me, that's some armor. And look at all the machine guns.
Happy now? Is this what you were hoping for?
How is this his fault? You knew everything and never touched it!
One! Stop the engine immediately!
Oh, fuck! Are you okay?
Yeah, just a scratch.
Okay, stop it! But I must warn you, our brakes are not in great condition.
Ah, finally some good sense. Now, keep writing to a stop.
Rocket grenades will barely scratch their paint, so...
How about from these?
Not enough explosives. Unless we put everything we have in their firebox.
Please, let me do it, Colonel, sir.
I will be appointing the volunteers here. Artyom will do it.
Why Artyom?
Because he started it all, and he better do something about it. Artyom. Leap over as soon as we slow down. I will distract you in the meantime.
Plastic explosives.
Is that you, Yakov?
Yes, don't cut the shit, Miller. There's nowhere to go. You've never been out here. We have.
We weren't going to go far, just out of town for a bit till the excitement quiets down. And you just opened fire. Will you let us go if we stop?
I have to detain you and bring you back to face trial. You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion. Treason.
Are you fucking kidding me? Me? A traitor?
You tell me, where are you taking that train, huh? On a simple joyride? No, I'm the only one after you've been fought and you're running back to your master.
So the verdict has already been passed. We won't even see a trial.
Cut that shit out. What are you carrying, maps? Defense plans? Do you want to buy yourself a seaside retirement with our lives, you damn cripple?
Plans? Treason? We have served you people without question for years! We have spilled our blood for the cause!
You sold out! They destroyed us, and you?
I have been a soldier my whole life! I have dedicated my life to my people, my country! But I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like
okay,
you!
Walter, you have remained under arrest!
Now we are not just traitors. We are honest to God enemy saboteurs.
Why the old face?
We are at a crossroads, so to speak, where everybody can help but wonder. What next? Where do we go from here?
Yes. More or less what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something at least. You owe us that.
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation to avoid new nuclear attacks against us. Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the shield system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half year ago under a strict you talk, you die policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we're traitors in the eyes of command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all. They are command.
Are you sure they care for more than just protecting their asses? You mentioned the Ark. What's that all about?
If our team finds their signal, you'll figure everything out. Otherwise, there is nothing to talk about.
Do you think finding that Ark of yours is going to fix everything?
I do not. But if you... Wait a moment, what was that? Listen, everyone!
1-8-5. I repeat, proceed to the rally point. Rally point location is code 1-8-1-1-7-9. Area 1-8-5. By standing together, shall we overcome any and all obstacles?
The Yamantau Mountain. So the route from here should go like this. This is our goal!
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes! This is it! The Ark Project is a whole city underground. Enormous stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work! We will tell them that Moscow is alive! It wasn't all for nothing! Everything will change, everything! Do you get it? A new life is starting for all the survivors of the
world! By the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction. So I think the moment calls for... Bring it out to me.
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
That thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. You think I'm deaf or what?
Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
It's not a short trip to the Urals, so we should make ourselves comfortable, I guess. Let's name this bucket of bolts at the very least, eh?
It's about time.
Let's go around and be done with it.
Nah, go to hell! Even better. Oh, come
How
on!
About Aurora, the Roman goddess of dawn, and a cruiser of, you know what.
That's better.
Not bad. I like it.
Die, beautiful name!
Sounds okay, but a cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided. Let's drink to
Aurora!
Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we had a round. That should be enough. Yermak, full steam ahead.
Aye. Full steam ahead.
Wow, that's some distance. I wonder how long it will take. How are you, Alyosha?
Oh, Anna. I was expecting an arrow from a cupid, but I got a bullet from an ugly motherfucker instead.
You sure you're...
After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where?
Froze anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit. So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
All hands, report to the bridge! On the double!
Patrol, you should probably get to the bridge!
Are you alright, Artyom?
Yeah! That is the sermon!
How bad is it? Can we move?
No!
Shit.
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? It's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom. I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that breach. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too? As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
Yeah, I don't know yet. Can't take on that cylinder, but a full day at least.
I see. Get to it then. Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for a defensive action. Stepan, Damir, get the perimeter.
I'm on.
Yes,
sir.
Duke, I need you to recon the immediate area.
Got that, sir.
Idiot, you get him.
Let's go,
Artyom.
Yes, sir.
Sam and Alyosha, stay in reserve.
Yes, sir.
Don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock. And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, but to pick them all out of fear.
You hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare.
Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. Going down. That was great. Hey, what was that?
Should you check it out?
I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go. You won't have to go swimming after all. The locals probably get around mainly by boat. Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons.
We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Go! Nastya and I can get to your train by ourselves.
I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Nasty lie to you. We didn't kill anybody. Her father, he went to fight a demon and died. Tell him, Kuzma.
Yes, he went after a demon. And we have many orphans like her here, so please let us be.
Can you see that shack? Looks like someone hiding there.